Let's go buy some kites. I didn't know there was water here. Oh, it's the toy store granny.
Ah, sir, you're here. The 7 kites you asked for have been made to order. Would you like to take them now?
Yes, thank you.
It's rare to see customers who want to buy this type of kite nowadays. In the early days, we used to get orders from people of all walks of life.
Well, this is Mr. Zhang Li from the Wangsheng Funeral Parlor. So he's probably we've talked about a whole bunch of things while traveling with him. He seems to know Liyue's favorite topics, money and government, really well. But he likes talking about less useful topics instead.
Well, that's because I prefer to share fun things with you.
Children's toys are very fun things, that's for sure. I enjoy watching the children at play as much as anyone else. But there is more to it than that. Finely crafted toys are well loved by children, but this craft itself has been honed over thousands of years, and there is meaning behind that. I have made kites in Liyue for 40 years, and I am intimately familiar with the forms passed down from my ancestors. The meaning of these 7 kites is far from banal.
Indeed. These are decorations used in the rite of parting. The 7 kites represent the 7.
I took the liberty of coloring outside the lines when doing the insignia of the Animo Archon.
Thank you.
The kite that honors the Geo Archon, one must follow the contract given right down to the last letter. These patterns are ancient, and you can also find them in the Golden...
Paimon's heard that name before! Huh?
The design of this kite displays a firm grasp on the cyclicality and eternity so dear to the Electro Archon. These markings of tree and leaf pay due honor to wisdom and the passage of time. Justice flows across the surface of the waters. War rages like a flame, as does that which the Cryo Archon once.
The compliments of a learned man truly are pleasant.
True that.
Well then, Granny Shan, I shall take these back with me. As for the payment...
Well, allow me.
Oh, nice timing. He never has any money on him anyways.
It's Child!
No way. I was just passing through.
Lies.
I see Mr. Zhang Li's the same as ever. When paying, well, when getting others to pay for him, he neither looks at the price tag nor his wallet. He knows a great deal about money, and about the trials of the common man. He just doesn't consider poverty to be something that could ever happen to him. Or perhaps you could say that he cannot imagine himself lacking money.
How has he not died of hunger yet?
Child, you are as fond of jokes as ever. Well,
he
then,
is the funniest indeed.
Since we've purchased our kites without incident, there's no need to take a break before moving to the next step in our preparations. The rite of parting requires helping hands as well as materials. We should be able to find some people near the harbor.
Oh, by the way, take this bag of money. You probably won't want to let Zhang Li do the bargaining, if you know what I mean. Seems I missed out on some interesting information. I suppose I'll just have to find a more opportune moment next time.
What are you up to, child? Hello.
Hiring help? Sure. But let me just say first that I'm a reserve member of the Adventurers Guild. I take adventuring commissions, but I don't do anything.
Adventure? Venturing into the mountains to capture a few crystal flies seems adventurous enough.
Eh? That's not hard. Almost a bit too easy for a reserve adventurer. Ah, never mind. I'll only charge you 15,000 mora. What say you?
That's... Huh? That's a lot.
A most fair price.
No! Fuck you, 3,000.
That won't do, I'm afraid. It's too little. Too little, I say. That won't do, I'm afraid. It's too little. Too little, I say.
Okay, bastard. I'll give you 10.
5 geocrystal flies. Yes, I do think it's worth about this much. I'll do it.
Okay. Thank God. Fucking everyone's a bargain!
A full day of odd jobs at Yujing Terrace. No problem. 25,000 per day. A fair trade, yes?
Whoa, that's expensive!
Hero of Mondstadt?
Well, you may never have heard of this hero, but it seems you've heard of Mora nonetheless. Thus, I will simply pay the whole sum.
Zhang Li, no!
This price'll do. No loss to me for a day's work.
First try. Are you serious? The three workers. This guy's name is Tick, the other one is Tack, and the third one is Toe. Tic-tac-toe. It's the game. They're memeing. Oh my god.
Oh, help? Sure. I, Tick, always put in 100, so what's the job?
Let me see. We are still missing some wooden implements.
No problem. That'll be 20,000 mora for a single trip. How does that sound?
Done.
Let me think. Deal. This price is reasonable. I'll hop right to it.
Talk to child? What do I have to talk to him? What does he have to do with it? He's fucking up to something, and I'm not liking it.
All finished then? Splendid. Any leftover cash is yours to keep.
Aha, see?
A favor for the Fatui should never go unrewarded.
It's good I did the bargain.
You think you can buy us off with some loose change? No way!
Well, how does this sound? You give me the information I need, and maybe I'll leave the Northland Bank's vaults open and unattended for half an hour.
What info do you need? Huh. Does that mean you know what he's after? Yikes! You're right! Signora!
He wants the Gnosis. I think. He figured it out and he wants his Gnosis.
You both need to calm down. Just what is this about? The atmosphere got so...
Next, we need some everlasting incense. For this, we need to go to Boo Boo Pharmacy, the finest pharmacy in all.
Boo Boo Pharmacy. Funny name.
Is
Boo Boo
everything okay?
Everything is fine. I was just informing them that they need not return. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm.
Paimon definitely felt like Child wasn't happy with us.
Ticked, tacked, untowed. See, I told you.
Huh. The reception is deserted. And it seems kind of spooky in here. Hello? Is anybody there?
Welcome to Boo Boo Pharmacy.
Who's speaking?
Huh? Did you hear that? Where did it come from?
The reception, it seems.
How about you go check it out, and Paimon will bring up the rear.
Chi-chi!
Over here. What's the talisman doing on her forehead? It can't be. She's a zombie!
Welcome to Boo Boo Pharmacy. I am Chi-Chi. Once upon a time, Chi-Chi died. Then, Chi-Chi was saved by the Adepti. Now, Chi-Chi is a zombie.
Something like this would be unimaginable in Mondstadt.
Hello, little girl. Do you sell everlasting incense here?
Excuse me, sir. Did you bring your prescription?
Surely no prescription is needed to purchase everlasting incense. It's not a controlled substance.
Chi-Chi can get your medicine. But only if you show Chi-Chi your prescription. These are Chi-Chi's orders from Chi-Chi.
Zombies are limited to acting within the confines of their orders. And somehow in this case, the zombie issues her own orders to herself. My dear Chi-Chi, we didn't bring a prescription, I'm afraid. But we do hope that you can still help us find some everlasting incense.
Okay then.
How did you manage that?
But Chi-Chi helps you. You help Chi-Chi. Only fair.
Since when do customers need to do favors for customer service staff?
Never mind. Just think of it as a peer-to-peer transaction. That way, everybody wins. Sometimes in Liyue, the art of the deal is simply about victory via mental gymnastics.
Go to Mount Tianheng, find the Guizhong Ballista, and hunt a cocoa goat. Please and thank you.
Guizhong Ballista. I have heard of this device before. It's a kind of crossbow turret, installed on Mount Qinheng by an adeptus in the distant past. An early mechanical device. Located in Qinheng Pass, it was designed to automatically fire at large monsters, protecting Liyue from external threats.
Mr. Zhang Li really knows Liyue inside out.
Apparently not quite. This is the first I have ever heard of the cocoa goat.
The cocoa goat is a legendary animal, an adeptabeast.
Did you want to add anything else, or...?
No. Just that the cocoa goat is a legendary animal. An adeptabeast. What it looks like. Don't know. Where to find it? Don't know either. Where it came from, also don't know.
Very well then. Let's start by investigating near the Guizhong Ballista. Perhaps we will find some clues.
What the heck is a cocoa goat?
From that first day that we met back then, I always knew that I would be on your team. As we move to the future, we can be one.
Reach out.
It's coming our way. Whenever